What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We're gonna be jumping to the next one on our Alibata journey. Kopi mana Kopi, everybody. Right here. We're gonna be jumping into one of my favorite songs ever, Hotel California, fingerstyle cover. I wanna see him do it because Hotel California has a lot of layers, has a lot of things going on in that song as far as the music is concerned. But he's pulled off some pretty spectacular stuff so far. You guys have never led me wrong yet. So let's jump right in. Check this out and see what the master of the guitar is doing today. Like that he's putting his own little spin on it. I like that sound. Okay. Somebody may have put this in the comments already. I do read them all, but I can't remember off the top of my head. How old was this man when he started playing guitar? I know y'all told me that he's a forklift driver, just a normal guy like me and you. But how many years, like, has he actively been practicing and playing guitar? That's what I want to know. And is there anything out there that has him playing an electric guitar? Because I would love to see that. We've been doing a lot of metal, and him on an electric guitar might be kind of crazy. This is awesome. We're jumping back in. I'm enjoying it so far. It's really, really, really hypnotic. Like, you could totally meditate today. No, you don't get to just be like, clean my guitar, wipe my sweat, and not miss a beat. Come on. If you guys don't see talent, if you just see like, oh, a dude trying to play the guitar, you're not looking hard. Thank you. I love this because, you know, if, even if you have a friend that plays guitar back home, and you're like, dude, play me some Hotel California, they might be able to play you a small little tiny portion of, like, the chorus to where you know it's Hotel California. But they can't do this. Like, sit down and hit every single tune and tone of the entire song on an acoustic guitar. Not happening. Not my friends. We need a concert. I don't care if it's a virtual concert. Someone tell me, does he got the notes or something down by his feet? Or is this all just rolling out of his hand onto his fingers and onto the guitar? Because this is a really long song with a lot of very technical parts to it. I don't know anybody that can damn sure play the whole thing without the notes in front of him. I like that little piece there at the end. It lets you see that he's still human. He still likes to have fun and mess around the way he was just like at the end. Like, he acts very, very professional when he's on screen. Like, I want to see some behind the scenes footage of him. I do want to see him on an electric guitar. And everybody knows we need an Elite Bata concert. I don't care if it's a virtual concert. Like, let's go set up some live stream equipment at the man's house and just let him put on a concert for everybody. Keep those recommendations rolling in. What's his next best stuff? Put it down in the comments. I'm keeping track. If you guys enjoy our journeys with Alip and the Alippers, then subscribe because there's going to be more. Hit the like button and let me know. Hit the dislike button and let me know that you don't like it. Check out one of my other videos that's floating around. Until next time, it's Holly Combustible. We are out of here.